cruising with it, Terrafinen. In the high slot, he'll dangle. Trocheck, cross-size, Aho. With a shot, off a body, off the bar. Trocheck scores! Vincent Trocheck! Hey, hey, what do you say?
It's a hurricane, and as big of a goal as Carolina has scored this season. Ooh. That is, we need to know what the call on the ice.
James Reimer in back of his own net. Slavin has plenty of time. The Lightning changing. Bishop, stretch pass, in front, a shot, and a goal! Jordan Martinuk!
The Tampa zone, Bishop positioned himself so he could see the open.
Through the middle, over the line, far wing Svechnikov. He shakes off Jones. He'll center one by Fogel. Through the slot, here's Martinuk, his shot, scores!
Backhand, forehand, silent.
Joe Hicketts in back of the goal. Hicketts will carry the puck out. He split time between Detroit and Grand Rapids in the American Hockey League last season. Hamilton, McGinn, over the line with Terrapinen for the front. Brock McGinn drags it. He scores!
Comes off the stanchion. Does not hit Alfonso. Terrapinen drives.
They've only been here for six. So Tampa Bay and Minnesota played the fewest home games so far out of the corner. Brock McGinn, far side, Minnesota zone. Centering feed off Dubnyk, the rebound for McGinn, he scores!
And is out with Teuvo Teravainen. Teravainen
to the far wall, overskated by McGinn, Jankowski. Checked by Julian Gauthier, and he's nullified a bit. Now it's carried in by Martinuk for McGinn, he scores!
Closest friend on the team is Jordan Martinuk. Martinuk!
Kick to the outside, Marner, in tight for Nylander. Rolled back, two on one. Shorthanded, Pesci and McGinn. McGinn has it, far wing, his shot, scores! Brock McGinn!
The play is right here. He's a defenseman. He wants to get rid of that puck. He does so.
Mark Stone will get the helpers. A huge goal. We'll see where it goes from here. Bruce Center, Kane's on the attack near wing, Fleury. Has Williams in front of shot, they score! That's where it goes!
And McGinn, puck on edge.
Slavin, hard to center one, but it went off Alexander Steen. Now Slavin again, he'll grind it near wall. Set up stall, his shot tipped in! Brock McGinn, out in front.
Just get pucks to the net quickly. That's what Jordan Staal does, you get a bounce off of the leg of Brock McGinn.
Capo Caco in control for the Rangers. He'll walk in. Out in front off the stick of Slavin. Pass intended for Buchnevich. Now to the box is Jordan Staal. In the Rangers zone, a drop pass for McGinn. To the slot. He'll delay his shot. Scores!
In the execution. Hold. Hold. Goaltend.
Back into the game like the Islanders did yesterday.
Connor Sherry gets the assist. Jari says no. And a shot taken right off the draw. They score! A cash-in right off the face-off.
He wins the face-off. We talked about that earlier.
Morgan Geeky. Good strength. Back to the point now. Fleury. A tip right on. Denied. Martinuk had it. Now Geeky. He scores! Morgan Geeky.
20 pounds we've mentioned throughout the broadcast since he was a...
Getting to it. Good defensive play by Morgan Geeky, the young rookie in his second game out to center. Madison Bowie drawn back by Gardner. Now Geeky. Nice little pass over the line. He gets it back from Fogel. He scores! The beat goes on for Morgan Geeky.
Two is that in the Pittsburgh game and now in this one, we've seen Niederreiter on this line at times with Geeky.
Now to the near wing. Hayden Fleury resets it back for Jake Gardner. They work it around the horn. Gardner again with a shot taken loose. They score! Jordan Staal pick.
And you have layers at the front. Nice flat pass, but Jake has one concern. I need
Jake to stick. Nino goes to work. To the outside for Aho. Aho forced a bit. 20 seconds on the power play. Sebastian Aho to the slot. Staal scores!
Yes. Aho threads the needle. Jordan Staal. Heck of a job.
We'll crank it up with Hurricanes Live at 1:30. Alec Campbell has Storm Watch on the radio side at the same time. Jordan Staal, power move, out in front, a turnaround shot blocked. Rebound follow, Karam's in!
Forked along by Staal, regained by Terrapinen, and bumpered out by Svechnikov. Hamilton, Aho in front, they connect the dots, they score! Fogel, hounded in back of the goal by Neil Pionk, shoved in by Svechnikov, far corner, Jordan Staal, pinned on in the slot by Fogel, back for Hamilton. Looking for a typical off Spezza, and off the pipe, no, it's in.
They install back barring in. That's a goal.
Merzlikens shields a man. Savard supports him. It pops out. It's held in. Teravainen scores!
Nine directs it from high to low. This is exactly what you want on a forge.
Off the draw, near point, Jake Gardner. He'll cradle the puck. His shot tipped right on. Saros gets across. A couple of times, another chance. They score! Jordan Staal out in front.
Williams, puck retrieval, utilizing the back of the net and finding Staal. And one of
in the back of the goal, Eric Halla. He'll option off for Svechnikov at the far point. Midpoint, it's Hamilton. They get to the set. Here's Teravainen out in front. They score! It's tipped in, and it's Ryan Dzingel out.
Between Hamilton and Svechnikov at even strength and on the power play, and Teuvo Teravainen.
Near wing, it's Marty Natchez. He'll lay it back to the near point. Ryan Dzingel, who has scored his first tonight. Natchez with a shot taken, kicked out. Montembeau, they score! Ryan Dzingel! Right.
Who had not factored in on that was Hayden Fleury. Now he has two assists. Good for
Nala. He'll clear it through center and all the way back in the jacket zone. Ryan Murray, broken stick. Fortunate chance for Carolina in front board to Dzingel. He scores!
And he had the composure after taking advantage of the Murray wardrobe malfunction with the.
So now, Jordan Staal will settle it down. And she's calling for it. He's got it. One-timer stop. Blocker save. Anderson. Heck and whack time in front. They score!
It draws all sorts of
telegraphing a bit, a seam pass that's retrieved by Teravainen inside for Aho below the goal line. Centering pass out of the reach of Svechnikov, who gets to it. Good hustle. Hamilton, a tip. They score. Ryan Dzingel.
And Dougie makes all the right decisions, it seems, depending on what is given to him.
A powerball power play. For eight more seconds off the draw, centering feed to Dzingel's on it, far wing. His shot scores.
Off his back, the piano off his back to score a goal from Gardner. Now he gets possession in the dying seconds of the
far side. Domi, here it comes, blocked in front, blocked by Hamilton, fed out just wide. Dzingel's out of the box, he's got it. He'll circle, sweep check by Weber, empty net. Dzingel scores. Ryan Dzingel hits. Now Lucas Walmart. Little backhand deferral for Dzingel to the outside off a stick. Available puck at the point. Gardner. Touches for Walmark, and now wound along for Dzingel. Walmark on the wall. Gardner, top of the near circle. Natchez to the slot. Dzingel scores! Oh, what a bullet!
Pulls his hands over and fires it to Dzingel with pace.
Back for Slavin. Top of the near circle. Double team. Table Teravainen hassled by Kopp. Aho. Near point, walking the line now is Slavin. Jacob Slavin defers near side. Teravainen, he scores! A bullet!
Well, that's a hurricane. Look at that stick position, elevation.
Angel jump on it. Appleton's up and ready. He's back in 5 seconds. Teravainen through center, final push over the line. In the zone, near wing, Svechnikov. Out in front, they score! A cash in by Justin Williams.
Svechnikov to Williams. Gorgeous! When you were on your net.
He'll look it over midpoint. Slavin, he'll get it back. And he gives it right back to Slavin again. Slavin holding onto it, guarded by Paul Byron. This way it's Teravainen. From the near point, midpoint Edmondson, a wrister tip. They score! Justin Williams with a match.
Waiting for a better chance. Teravainen was there in support, gets it to Edmondson. Edmondson, his
second. Back for a shot that deflects, and they score! Just ricochet.
No offside, so it's a 2-1 game. The plot thickens.
Grice will play it. He'll move it. An odd bounce. A steal. Williams, a shot turned out by Thomas Grice. Brady Shea takes it downstairs. McGinn in back of the goal, peppered by Devon Taves. A centering pass off a stick off Shea. Back it goes. Fleury. He scores!
Hayden just blows it by Thomas Grice.
Fleury from the point. Blocked by Russ. Williams to the slot. Sent wide by McGinn. He was occupied by Brandon Tanev. Near point, Hayden Fleury. Great shot, tipped in! Justin Williams!
Staal took a look before he retrieved the puck. Williams tips it home. Makes being able to win a game like this even bigger if Carolina can.
And New Jersey defeated the Rangers. Chance in front, they score! Justin Williams!
As Justin said way back in the bench interview, that's how you get rewarded.
Andrei Svechnikov playing catch with Aho. Now Trocheck, backhand deferral. Sebastian Aho draws it in on Mantha. Takes it downstairs for Svechnikov. Williams scores! Justin Williams!
Has a potential puck support outlet. Gives him the separation he needs.